Christine here with this week's video on one feature of Kndrd. Let's launch right into it. Quick reminder, if you guys are not listed on our directory, definitely let our team know. There's no charge to be listed on here. And we are be happy to help you load in your pictures and information. And for those of you that are already listed, please make sure we have a video on file. Again, we're happy to load it in for you. This just really shows your community and what it's all about and makes a massive difference. Then launching into today's feature really quick, and only because it's been coming up multiple times this week, is yes, we do have multi-user logins, meaning you're the owner operator of your co-living company, so you're the admin, obviously. If you guys have employees, housekeepers, security, technicians, residents, vendors, they all have separate logins. And you guys can give them certain credentials based on those logins. You know, obviously, maybe they don't see the financial reporting in the system and so forth. Each user is set up with specific preferences so that they don't see all that. So hopefully that was helpful this week. Again, each week we're doing quick videos showing you the different features of the Kndrd platform.